Welcome to week number two. Firefighters, keep doing what you're doing. You're doing a wonderful, wonderful job. Fire cadets, in week number two, we're going to be giving up all meat. We're going to be giving up anything that flaps a wing, wiggles a fin, paws a hoof, closes a clam. If it has muscle, it once again contains the building blocks of Western disease, which are saturated fat, animal cholesterol, and animal protein. I'm asking you to give up all meat, and this includes red meat. This includes lean buffalo, pork, chicken, fish, turkey, all of it. Just to go through some of the reasons why. Chicken has just as much dietary cholesterol as red meat. Pork, once again, just as much dietary cholesterol. If it has muscle, it's steeped in animal fat and animal cholesterol. Fish, for example. A lot of people think fish is a health food because of its omega-3 fatty acids. There's better ways of getting your omega-3 fatty acids than from fish, like leafy greens, ground flaxseed meal, walnuts, soybeans. Fish, on the other hand, if you get a perfect fish that doesn't have PCBs, dioxins, or mercury in it, you still have a piece of flesh that is loaded with dietary cholesterol, animal fat, and animal protein. So, we're giving up the meat, all meat. I know you can do it.